Welcome, welcome, welcome to our third episode of Madcap-Mobile Movie Review Montage. And let's just get on with the show.
Right, alright, alright. And number three on the list, no surprises here, Toy Story 2. It came out in 1999, 4 years later. And honestly, how fast the years go. It's also, again, directed by the same person, John Lasseter. It's another Pixar animated film. This time, it's the story follows Woody as he is kidnapped by a toy collector, prompting Buzz and other toys to go on a rescue mission. They discover Woody's origin as part of a vintage TV show, which is pretty cool. And the film grossed almost 500 million globally. So honestly, it went better than the first one, which was scored at 373. A really, really successful follow-up. And my sons were older at this stage, and they also really got into it big time. Again, Tom Hanks was Woody, Tim Allen as Buzz, and Joan Cusack as Jessie. The soundtrack, look, there is some sad moments in this movie. I call it the Bambi of CGI toys. In other words, there's real sadness in there. But certainly there's a song in there called When She Loved Me. And this is about a child outgrowing their toy. And honestly, it resonates a little bit with me as a parent, simply because kids outgrow parents. And you know, that's a sad moment, even though you've kind of been working towards it all your life. I know that with my puppets, when they go out and leave home and fight crime and do good things in the community, I kind of miss them. Can't recommend it too highly. Okay, we're going to leave it there. And again, remember to eat my thumbnail, like, share and subscribe. We'll catch you again soon. Thank you, Ulrich. Amen.